just ignore me. Never said to the day you approach me. I've been thinking about joining you on me. And we just like a fuck, that's nothing else. You know I'm falling in love, that's
all right, guys, what is up? It is Tuesday, Monday. I more so just like spent the day at home, so I really wasn't able to get much more like footage. But we're going to start it off, you know, just regular, you know, how we do it, regular. It is Vlogmas. Why do I keep saying that? But Vlogtober part 3. So this, again, this is the week where we start off like, you know, we just start off planning, but is gonna have a twist to it. We're gonna be building up basically to the last day of the week, which is Sunday. We're gonna be basically, it's gonna be the party to remember. It's gonna be spectacular, it's gonna be amazing. I feel like it's gonna be such a great turnout because me and my team, my family, we put a lot of work into this. So yeah, I got a lot to do this week. I need to get my hair cut, I have to get my costume, I have my skates put together, you know, like everything from the previous week is taken care of. So yeah. But today is going to be a little bit different. I'm going out with my friends. They are my friends, yes, but they're also my coworkers. So I got to get all, you know, gussied up. So I'm going to show y'all, like, you know, the Cinderella before the ball. This is Cinderella before the ball. This is, you know, just when them stepsisters ripped her gown apart. So yeah, this is, you can call me Cinderella, Tiana, what you want to call me. I don't care, but just know when we impossible. So yeah, it's gonna be possible. All right, so this is the outfit. Oh my gosh, not the clothes on the floor. I mean, okay, but yeah, this is the outfit. I'm gonna go ahead and set you guys down so you guys can see like everything. But yeah, like, you know, girl. Okay, so like, you see the shirt. The shirt from Fashion Nova. Pants are from Target. And then the shoes. The shoes are Stacy Adams. Come on. Okay, pose. But yeah. We went to Burns Steakhouse, which is like a very, very expensive restaurant. But we didn't go to like the restaurant. We went to like the upper area, which is the dessert room. Very, very nice, very, you know, high maintenance, very much, how can I put it? I wouldn't say you have to like have like money to be in there, but it's very much like, you know, like, how can I put it? Dressed to impress type of situation. As you can clearly see, that's what I was, you know. But yeah, this is what our Tuesday consisted of. And, you know, I'm just gonna, how to put it? De-Cinderella, you know. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of that. You know, we came back from the ball. So yeah, we're gonna basically gown down and just, you know, back to our normal regular life. So I'm gonna go to Seattle tomorrow. All right, so it's Wednesday. It's the day after we went to Burns Steakhouse. And I like how I said that I wasn't gonna vlog today because, you know, it's normal work day. But I was like, you know what? So yeah, I'm at work. I'm in my, you know, where I always be every day. But yeah, I just got done making a post for my group page that we're going to be doing you know, like for our event Sunday. So yeah, if you are a skater, if you roller skate or skateboarder, you know, anything, always make sure you're checking on your equipment because you never know. So like, you never know what needs to be replaced, what needs to be fixed, because literally one of my bearings like shot on me this weekend. Luckily it didn't explode and we would have to clear the floor, but you know, luckily that's all it was just like a shot bearing. It was on its last leg anyway. So yeah, that's just a message to all my skaters. Just like, don't be lazy. Please don't. All right, so it is Thursday. It is, well, 3 days, yeah. So 3 days before this event, and I'm just sitting in the shop, you know, regular day. I do have food with me. I have a nice Chipotle bowl, steak, corn, guacamole, white rice, sour cream. I did put buffalo sauce in it. A1. Girl, y'all better get y'all one of these. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to my food. And we just gonna get on with the video. Okay, so don't hate me. Friday and Saturday, I didn't get much because I really didn't do much. So yeah, we did a time skip. But the main event, you're getting up on Sunday, so.
What's going on, vlog? It's Zeke. You know, ain't nothing special about me. Just here, vibing, ready to skate. I need tonight to hurry up. Ray, I need you to hurry the time up, dog.
I can't control time. About to.
I mean, you can try, though. You can turn into like a time god or some shit, you know? That is an option. But anywho, I'm Zeke. I see y'all there. We finna be lit tonight.
Ew.
This nigga said, well, how you gonna say ew? And it, like,
when it's in the motherfucker.
Oh, God.
Because this is my world, okay?
Oh, it's your world?
Damn. Y'all just living in it.
Yeah, alright.
And is.
Welcome back to the vlog.
I'm not hoping.
This was my dream as a kid, man. To have a base like this on Clash of Clans. This is my dream. Nah, I accomplished my dream.
Is that what's wrong? The first letter.
No.
Because there's no way any of those are the first.
Okay,
letter.
Yeah, do your thing.
That's crazy.
All right, so we just got done at Applebee's. It was good. And now I just got to show y'all what's going on next. So, stay on the lookout. All right, so I got my makeup appointment coming up. Please.
That's all you get.
That's all we get?
That's all you get.
That's all we get? That's okay, it. Fine.
Done.
Can you do me a favor on some real nigga shit? Can you tie my shoe for me?
Yeah, he got gloves and I got a claw.
Yeah, on some real nigga shit, can you
tie my
shoe?
I got you, big
guy. Yeah,
I set this shit up.
Yeah, I'll hold it. I just got a claw for a hand.
I got a claw for a hand.
So I can't really.
On some real nigga shit, let me get my dog right real quick. On some real nigga shit.
Get out of here, Dante!
What's when Bob say, and your shoes are looking good?
Hell yeah.
You got a loop de loop and pull.
Yeah, sure.
What up, West New?
One more time.
Say what's up to the camera, my dog. Yeah, man. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah.
Is that Kakashi? Oh, shit. Look at him.
No, it's crazy. He did that on a leaf roller night. Ooh. That's crazy.
Ooh. Wait, representing. I like it.
Hold on now.
You feel me? Kakashi and this bitch, you feel me? Dripped up and dripped out.
He's up here when he's supposed to be meeting and greeting people.
Yeah, he's not even dressed.
Oh,
not
God.
Even dressed.
Not even dressed.
Check the time. Time check.
Ooh. Time check.
8:57.
8:57. Come on, y'all.
Ray, it's your ass.
Come on, y'all. Gotta do better.
Because at this point, Ray.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
The fact that he's not the first one dressed and the first one.
Nope, here we go. Wow. Yep, talk your shit.
Look at that.
That's crazy.
You're here.
Appreciate you.
Oh my God, it's Rebecca the Fairy. He's flicking up.
Come on, sparkles in that bitch. Come on now. Smack that shit hard as hell. Nah, them people was crazy. Glitter bomb. Them people was crazy. Glitter bomb. Nah, cause they literally took a handful of glitter and smacked that shit on top of your head.
I was like, not the way they was doing it. They was disrespectful here.
You see the squad? You see them?
Only three niggas up here.
Only three niggas up here. Hold on, what my dog came in as.
What are you supposed
to
be?
Dog, what you just
came in as,
I'm ghost.
Hey,
this white, I guess.
Welcome.
Thank you for coming.
Now, guys, you don't have to be awkward.
Thank you for coming.
You're talking about you don't have to be awkward and you have little seashells on your
I'm getting out of that conversation.
Welcome.
That boy really did just emo.
The fact you emoted just as you walked in is crazy.
I don't.
It's alright. You don't have to.
I don't really see
that. It's okay,
Tom.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna get there one day.
Wait, that's what okay, he's buff. That's a that's another one.
Go to the other one. Yeah, go to like the old
he's
mermaid.
Yeah,
that's a new
man.
Old mermaid, man. Yeah, that's him.
My sister's here. I'm gonna go see her.
Yeah, she's
coming out right now. Where room is that?
Right here.
I have brought redemption.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We went to Dollar General. Uh-oh. We went to Dollar General.
Dollar General. Uh-oh. I'm so stupid.
Yes, sir.
And it's actually here. It's great. Not.
Yeah.
Not
go put that on.
That's the cake brand. What a word.
Go put that on.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't actually.
Yeah, go put that on.
Where's Ren? All that talk.
He ain't even ready yet. He ain't even ready yet.
Welcome. Hold my bag.
Welcome.
Hello.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming.
Way to feel welcome. Congratulations. I like it.
Welcome.
See you in the bridge. Oh, I hate this.
You have to go home? Come on, dog.
Hey, yo.
Herman Man, protect Jason. Welcome. Appreciate y'all dressing up, you know, showing out for the night.
Yeah.
You in the wrong spot, cameraman.
Yeah, it's supposed to be over here.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. Hey, man.
Oh, shit. Excuse me. Come on, Steve.
Is this
a better spot?
That's a better spot,
yeah.
Yeah, stay right there.
You
don't gotta record
25-8, dog. I'm not. I turned it off like 3 times already.
The Ronick!
What
a
hey,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. You feel me? You feel me? Ray out this bitch. Okay.
Yeah, y'all see him?
You see him? Oh, look at my nigga. Hold on. Yes, sir. That boy clean. That boy clean. Yes, Lord.
Come on now. What we got going on?
Oh.
With a sword. Come on now.
Serve that bitch. Let me see. Ooh, okay. You see him? See some drip up, you feel me? Now, Samu, in the building, you feel me? Come on now.
Yeah. What do we have here? Is that Black Sparrow in the flesh? What's going on, Black Sparrow? What?
Shake your dress.
Hold on.
Whoa.
You know what I'm saying? Black Sparrow in the cut. You know what I'm saying? Come on now.
To the T.
You feel me? Come on now. Everybody. We got everybody in here. Dripped up to the T. Come on now. Y'all see it. She ain't paying attention, but y'all see it. Yep. To the T. Dripped up. Come on now. In your dreams. Come on. What we got here? Okay. You see it? All right.
All right, guys. So it is Monday, the day after. So yeah, that was my entire team. So yeah. Do they drive me crazy? Yes. Do they drive me insane? Yes. But other than that, the event was a pretty great turnout. We actually got over 200. It was the floor was crowded. That floor was packed. This parking lot, I don't know. Listen, all I'm gonna say is if you couldn't find a parking spot, I'm sorry. But yeah, other than that, everything went great. Planning for my next event. I don't know what it's gonna be, but we're planning for something. But yeah, that concludes Vlogtober part 3. And I'm just gonna see y'all in the next part. Peace.
I know you got all dressed up for the club. Waiting on